an incident allegedly occurred 4 months before the Syrian government submitted its request to investigate the incident that occurred in Khan al-Asad. They waited 4 months. The French and British governments waited 4 months before sharing with the SG while he was in The Hague, and hours after we made a deal with Mrs. Kane, other allegations related to other claims. These information related or relevant to the French, British, and Qatari allegations have not been shared yet with any of the members of the Security Council. None of the members of the Security Council is aware of the content of these allegations. Those few hours. The issue of chemical weapons in Syria has been part, as you know, of the media, political, and diplomatic campaign of incitement on the government of the Syrian Arab Republic, aiming at increasing pressure on the government, increasing the political pressure on the Syrian government, which has been highly controversial, has always emphasized in Damascus, the capital.